You know the truth. You know what's up. So whatever this information is that this person wants to come towards you with, it's like really to break the ice. What is it that they want to say? That they miss you? That they've gotten some type of revelation? What is it that they want to say? Karmic. Third party relationship and lesson. This person wants to tell you that they learned their lesson. If there was a third party, they're not going to tell you. They're just going to tell you they learned their lesson. They know better. For some of you, this person was dealing with a karmic connection. I feel like this is a karmic connection for a lot of you with the lovers in the reverse. This is a lesson. Tragedy. Forbidden love. So you may be receiving information from a karmic about what this person was doing with them. I'm getting you pushing somebody away because you're realizing that it's a karmic. This is a karmic person. They could have had you in a third-party relationship where they are now dealing with the karma, losing money or something here. It's just tragic all the way around.